Martingrove passed away in the summer of 2006. It's presented annually to a physically challenged student. Sarah was the captain of the school team. She was dedicated, hardworking, and trustworthy. There are very few thrive in work ethic, and this work ethic is all translated to the classroom and other numerous things, including our men and the student council. She played a very important role in our grade 9 and grade 10 leadership program, with key our leadership team set when it was crunch time. Congratulations. Moon, who was also very actively involved here at NCI. He was president of the Martingrove Environment Club, website design, was the exec in the MNUN, was also involved in Music Council. Also very much an athlete involved in cross-country, wrestling, ultimate speed, track and field, and swim team. And he played the flute with senior band. Outside school, he volunteered over 300 at the Westburn Manor senior home. He was also very much involved in the Air Cadets, EMS paramedic mentorship, the Toronto Environmental Volunteers, and students of our environment programs. Congratulations.